Hey everybody, ExplodeFace here. Today we're going on a solo AFK dungeon run. That means we're going to kill everything without using any attacks or skills. Instead, we're going to let our gear do all the work. When we're attacked, our gear will proc, damaging our enemies and healing us at the same time. If you would like the details, check out my Thorn build video, links in the description.
Thank you. dreadful folly is this? The Keepers have enlisted an outsider to face me? You have fallen.
Yeah. Uldor! See to him!
By the Empyrean Light, let's hope he lives.
Thank you.
how you do. I'm going to enjoy this. Ah, it's the outsiders. So the keepers are afraid to face me. Very well. You'll die in their stead.